In Orangeburg County now, one person is dead after a single car accident this afternoon. It happened just before 6 in the westbound lane of I-26 near the 150 mile marker. Troopers say the car ran off the road and hit the barrier that separates the eastbound and westbound lanes. We're being told the driver was wearing a seatbelt and died at the scene.